Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install CM13 Android Marshmallow 6.0.1 in OnePlus 2. So first of all, you have to download two files from the description down below. First one is CM13 itself, second one is gapps.zip. So download it, then go into your phone settings, then about phone option, click on the build number 7 times. Click on the back button and go into developer options. Now check advanced reboot. Now press the power button, click on reboot and then recovery. To install CM13, your phone should have TWRP recovery installed. If you don't know what is TWRP and how to install it, click on the I button on the screen right now to watch our video on how to install TWRP in OnePlus 2. So now you will boot into TWRP recovery. From that, click on backup and swipe to backup. After it's done, click on the back button, go into wipe, then swipe to factory reset. After the wiping is done, click on the back button, go into install. Now select the CM13 zip first and click on add more zip. Now select the gapps zip and swipe to flash. The flashing procedure will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once it's done, click on reboot system now and then swipe to disable the stock recovery replacement. Now your phone will boot into the CM13. It will take 5 to 10 minutes to boot for the first time, so please be patient. To see a list of what's working and what's not, you can click on the I button on the screen right now. But every major thing is working, like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, mobile data connection and all the Marshmallow features like Google Now on tap, doors mode, etc. Now if you need to enable root access in this ROM, I will show you how to do it. First of all, go into phone settings, then about phone option. Click on the build number 7 times. Now click the back button, go into developer option. Now there you will find a setting called root access. Click on that and set that to apps and ADB and click OK. Now if you want the multi-window mode of Android Marshmallow, just swipe down in the developer option. You will find the multi-window mode, enable that and open any app and go into the recent tray. Now you will see a new button, click on that and multi-window is activated. So thanks a lot for watching this video and don't forget to give your review about this ROM in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next one.